way. She the devil, she a bad little bitch, she a rebel. She put my foot to the pedal. It'll take a whole lot for me to stop.
Thank you. Actually, our Fortnite game night starts.
Yeah.
In 7 minutes.
Man, that purple DMR came in clutch!
You're welcome.
Oh, is that what you were hanging on to?
Alright, are we just readying straight up? Yeah.
Alright, up.
We just readying up or returning the lobby?
I don't know what I said. Alright, up.
Oh, your friend went to lobby.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I readied up too. It was Tentacle Bear.
No, Bear went back to lobby? Okay.
Alrighty.
Yeah. It's alright. That gives me a chance to,
oh my god, I gotta watch this.
To start our event.
Yeah, somebody pushed me up, and then I saw them hiding underneath the cliff. Golly.
That was higher than I was. Game, dude. That was a damn good game.
Honestly, I was worried we were going to lose Bear in the middle of that. She went, it was lagging my eye, and then she went one way, and not sure why she didn't come up to Lute Island with us, but it worked out.
It did work out.
19 eliminations, holy fuck. That's gotta be my highest record. That's gotta be a new record for me.
Hey, Typhlosion.
Yep. I'm logged in the lobby for Battle Royale.
I still need 25.
Right, hey,
you got Octo. Lost.
Octo.
Yeah.
I'm gonna, after this round, I'm gonna hop out and host the game night.
Okay.
You can stay with me, Octo, and we can host our own.
That works.
Well, no,
I don't know
how
he's got planned for the...
Well, no, we were talking about that, actually. One of the things we were talking about is...
I'm in game chat with Octo and Mrs. Angel, and after this round, I'll split off, and you and I can make a squad,
Knights,
and we can...
There's a couple board members who host at the same time in case...
We can...
somebody wants to play something else, or they want to run squads or trios or whatever, then more people can do that, and it still counts as game night because they're with one of the board members.
You literally hopped in right as we were
getting into the game.
That way it helps people too, like with their promotions and stuff, because they're like, oh, I missed game night, but because there's too many people, and maybe they don't want to, you know, participate
so
in that.
Communicate with them, right?
Thing.
I'll be right back.
Got you.
Jump, baby.
I'll be right back. Literally flying over Mount Olympus.
No, I was saying that to Tycho. I'm in both game chat and fucking
yeah.
Discord right now, so.
Oh, there's not a chest up here? I didn't want to take the zip line, you stupid. Oh my god.
Ah, god damn whore! Fucking cunt!
Where are you?
Okay, she's dead.
I was just here for emotional support.
Came up and started pickaxing me like, bitch, I will fuck your whole life up.
Who the f- Is that underneath me?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a lot of feet that's underneath me then.
Yeah, a shit ton of people landed here, unfortunately.
Why were you cutting the rail? I'm curious. Like, I want to know what the thought process was behind it.
One down. And dead.
God damn it!
What? Do you not want me to help you kill people?
I would like to get a kill every now and then without everybody coming in after me. I understand that I'm a flight risk at times. I get that. I gotta get my own kills too.
I wasn't thinking that at all, but okay.
I'm sorry. It's not you. It's me. I'm sorry. Thank you for your help. I apologize. Already had a rough day out there, and I shouldn't take it on anyone. I'm sorry.
No. I don't hold it against you, especially with what you told me about your friend and stuff. Yeah. So. I was just messing with you, being like, you don't want me to help you?
I know.
So I didn't take it personal. Oh, there's water bending.
It's air bending.
Where?
Oh, I thought I was water.
Where is this fucking chest? Found it.
Oh, zip line.
I found a banana. Coming. Oh, I actually have a scope.
Oh, God.
I'm coming!
They're on top of me. There's two of them.
Oh, put your hand over your balls for a second.
Cough, cough.
Ow!
Get him.
Really? Shotgun? Shotgun, motherfucker? I think I cried, but I'm not sure. Look, I got a shotgun too, bitch! Had an auto and you couldn't kill me? Get the fuck out of here. You don't deserve this. You can't kill me with an auto shotgun, you don't fucking deserve it. Get the fuck out.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome. That's all I had, though. Does anybody need that medkit?
No, I'm good. I'll take the potions, though.
Go for it.
Now that I've officially murdered
Bear here.
Oh, yes.
That was for Bear, but okay.
Oh, try sorry.
Bear.
Sorry. That's my bad.
Shields. She has no shields. Larry has no shields. The princess is like, oh, thank you. Go, 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 go.
That's my bad. I misheard. I do got something for you, Octo.
Something for me?
Yes.
It's not loot.
Come down
is
here.
It?
Right here.
That's thoughtful of you, but I already have a purple one.
Okay, well.
Wait, what is it?
But I appreciate the gesture. You got the blue DMR.
I'm trying to figure out what the fuck we're giving away.
Where is my wife?
Okay. That's a good question. I think she's... No, she's up here.
Okay. Here.
You're not my husband. Oh, you are my husband. I guess I already had one. I didn't realize it. You want it?
Yeah, I'll take it.
Okay.
Alright, we should probably get the fuck out of here.
Well, we are on the edge of the circle. Can't believe that. Bitch had a fucking blue shotgun, still can't kill me. Any other time, I would have been down after three shots.
Look, all three of them came down off that freaking zip line.
Got airbending.
One after another, and I'm sitting here going,
guys?
And we eliminated a whole ass fucking team.
I got two purple guns here and airbending. Anybody wants it? Oh, everybody
I will
left.
Take
never
that.
Mind.
Ah! Okay, here, swap it. Take that.
Look, there's a blue one.
Yeah, I took the blue one. That's what I swapped it out for.
Swap that with that. Gotta get better scope on this shit, though. Ow!
We got shooting.
Can't wait to crap my damn ankles.
3:30, somewhere around there.
Oh. Are we not gonna wait for the vault?
Vault's locked.
Oh, that one's locked? Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, this one's locked.
Well, fucking duck.
That air or water that's sitting over there. You can never tell these fucking symbols.
That is air.
Oh.
Water bending has like the chicken and bone thingy attached to it. It's really weird.
A chicken and bone thing?
Yeah.
Not no more.
Whoa! I'm being shot at by the tower.
Got it. Knocked.
Fucking door closed. You still in there, Miss Angel?
Gotcha.
No, he's not.
Oh, but who shot at me from over here?
Miss Angel, would you like a purple DMR?
I'd like a purple DMR.
Scope on it? Hey, he asked me, not you.
Well, it has one has a times 1.3 on it, and one has an eagle eye on it. Which one you want?
I would like the eagle eye, please.
There you go.
Thank you, darling. Hold on. I don't want that.
Did you get him?
Tentacle bear. Right there.
Damn, girl. How do you always need shields? Bear! Come to me. Right here.
We got people on the island over there.
Heard.
Yeah, I got motherfucking Noir too.
Yeah, I saw him.
Nope, I didn't hit shit. Bear, we're moving. He's running for it.
Please tell me he's pretty off bed.
Oh, I hit flesh there, boy.
Down.
Motherfucker's hiding in the goddamn. Guys, we got shooting behind us. Dead. Down one! One behind a rock!
How you doing?
I'm good.
Ow!
Yeah, actually, doing a round real quick while I'm waiting for,
I got people on me, guys.
For, kind of a
where are you, my love?
Down! No one over here by the gas station!
Well, Prez is in the middle of a fight!
Yeah. I'm trying to get some extra. I gotta go back. Finish out the, as many of the Avatar ones as I could, Don, but,
Babe, get out of the storm.
No, I cracked your bitch ass.
And I'm trying to, because. I still.
How are you not dead?
The first core one. And then.
They are now, come on, go!
The second, the light, one. So, I may as well just do what I can do on getting some of the weakness.
I will, yeah. Doctor.
Both of your friends are dead now, bitch! What are you gonna do now, bitch? It's 101, bitch! Yeah! Suck my ass!
Yeah. Right now I'm playing as a...
I swear, guys, I'm not into butt stuff.
For a while. All right.
So Matt, get up here.
My skin for today.
Guys, I'm on the island.
Anything good up there?
I will find out when I get to the top of this thing.
There she is!
Hi!
Mrs. Chronic!
Hello, my love!
Hey, Miss Chronic!
I just got your message, Mrs. Angel!
Bear, heal up your shields! That's
Am
not
I
a
intruding?
Shield thing!
No.
Angel's gonna leave after this round.
Okay.
Ooh, yep, I will take that.
Well, because we're doing an impromptu Fortnite, and we are going to try it with several, or a couple board members holding it. That way other people can come, and we can run squads or things we feel like we need to run without having to feel like we're intruding on
We got company!
Okay, so is he going to, like, do his own little game?
Yep, and then, like, you and I'll do my
no,
own
fuck,
thing.
No, fuck, we got a whole team right here.
We'll have a group. Of like four, etc. And that way more
Bear,
people can join, and people can
Bear, I need help.
Have it actually count for their thing. I'm on my way, Octo.
Well, Bear should be down here with me.
Alright.
Well.
I'm coming.
Oh, and Octo, I found your, TikTok.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I follow.
Yeah, I saw you like one.
Oh,
so that was you. Okay. I saw Skylar, but I wasn't sure.
Just look on my page. It has a bunch of me doing, like, a different filters.
There, you need to get down here.
Okay.
She's down. She's coming.
Sweet.
I need to top off real quick.
Y'all got some interesting matches in that TikTok.
Yep, and they've all been
eliminated two. I literally just eliminated two of them. Two whole ass teams are gone now.
Damn, we have 26 kills. However, I only have three of those kills because everybody else is a kill hog.
Oh, I get that.
Oh, baby, did you get a water bending?
No.
Come here.
I was gonna say, I haven't even seen water bending.
No! Oh, what am I giving up? Oh, no. I have the power, motherfucker.
Anybody need shields? You good on shields right now?
I'm good.
The only one that needs shields is you, it looks like. Wish I could find a damn workbench, though. Not gonna lie.
Over there.
340. I hope Miss Angel is putting that scope to good use.
Who?
I am.
Because I can't see shit. She's a friend of mine.
Oh, hey, Octo, come here.
Yes.
Did Where I say that right?
I'm right behind you.
Tentacle bear, yeah.
You want this?
Found him!
Nah, sniper.
Okay.
If that's what you're showing me.
I got you, bitch! I got you! I got your ass! Look at this shit! Yeah! Where your friend at? Where your friend at?
Over here on the bridge.
Cause I'm finna fuck his ass up too.
I don't see anybody on the bridge. Huh? Guys, we are way out from the circle. I got feet on me! Feet on me! Feet on me! Feet on me! Motherfuckers underneath me! And
guys!
You did! He went down immediately,
let's
so he didn't have no
friends. Let's just get to the circle.
Agreed.
Yeah, let's get to the circle.
Agreed. Bear, where you at? Oh fuck, the whole team's here. Saved your life, friends.
Thank you.
Actually, saved life on Miss Angel. Alright, circle.
Not gonna matter if we only have one motherfucker to kill.
Well, he's gotta come to us, and I hope he dies to the circle, to be honest with you. Oh, fuck, the bridge is not on the circle. Crap. Wait, is he still gonna be in high ground over here? Fuck, if he's on the goddamn track.
Nice.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, there he is. This is what, round three now?
Something like that.
Four
I didn't record any of that!
Forces.
Fuck, man! I didn't record any of that! Fuck! gotta be kidding me! Ugh!
Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna separate and go take
I'm going back to lobby.
With Typhlosion.
Alright.
Mrs. Chronic, are you gonna join them or are you gonna go with me or what?
I'm gonna join me. Yeah, I'm gonna join Mrs. Angel for a little bit.
Did I at least get to see the win? Wow, I just caught the end of the win.
Alright, guys, I will catch up with you guys later.
Alright.
Yeah, have a good night, Angel.
Bye, Prez.
Alright, give me 2 seconds so I can go potty.
Actually, that's not a bad idea. I can't believe I didn't record any of this shit. God damn it. Well, no, I'm doing tomorrow. Just gonna go through the fucking replay. Fucking hell. There's a problem. We have a problem. I'd like to see you wiggle wiggle, for sure. It makes me want to dribble
dribble. You know, riding in my fear. You really have to see it. What's the problem?
We have a community event that's starting in 9 minutes, and he just started impromptu Fortnite game night. Riding in my fear.
You really have to see it. What's the community event?
I'd like to see you wiggle. It's a community meeting. It makes me want
to... Oh, meeting.
Yeah.
Hold on. Oh shit.
That's why I'm like, it's a little bit of a problem. It's a little bit of a problem.
That is a problem.
Have a prez. Hey Typhlosion. How you doing, man? That's good to hear. Is Prez in my A or? Oh, okay. Yeah, I just looked at the events and realized that we have a community meeting that's like starting in like a few minutes. I'm like, that's a little bit of a problem. So I guess we're doing both?
Who knows? Isn't a...
Yes, but...
We can quickly do the meeting and then get back to the Fortnite.
Yeah, I agree. So Miss Chronic actually just said, she's like, well, we can do the meeting and then get back to doing the Fortnite. So actually tell to just time Jen, Chief of Staff. Oh, there's one thing I would like to talk about. Even though it's kind of already been... It's somewhat been addressed, but I just would like everyone at least to kind of know about it. Alright, I'm gonna get out of this voice chat and switch over to that one. So I'll talk to you later, Typhlosion. Hello! Not much. I mean, they're waiting on a part to come in for the truck, so hopefully it'll be here tomorrow.
Okay, guys, are we ready? Hello? Any of the bodies here?
Hello?
This is Angel.
There we go. There's one person.
We're going up. We forgot that there was a community meeting tonight in a few minutes.
Oh.
So we're seeing if that's still going on.
Oh, also, Tentacle Bear does not have a mic.
Yeah!
you should see me in the crowd.
You should see me in the crowd. I'm gonna run, there's nothing to hide. Watch me make them bow. One by, one by, one, one by, one by. You should see me in the crowd.
Okay.
Alright, I'm back.
Yay!
This crank is still in there. But yeah, you know, like I said, the fact that we are such a young community, and the fact that it's already happened twice, I was like, it definitely needs to be reiterated to everybody that, you know, everybody does need to be heard.
Absolutely, and you heard nothing from me because I've been on the other side of it, and it sucked. I'm so glad I got my gnome when I did because they got rid of it today.
Oh, is it not in the shop anymore?
Oh, no, there it is. Okay, I just scrolled past it. But he's still so pretty. I gave him his red eyes.
Oh, I see that. Are they reactive, like when you get a lot of kills, or...?
No, my backpack's reactive.
Oh, okay.
It's a lantern that glows. But no, I can either do the red-eyed one or... I can do the regular one. But I like the red-eyed guy better.
Yeah, I think your red eye looks better. You look like you're right out of a horror film.
Right? Dude, no, I want so bad to make, like, a thriller horror book based on a killer gnome, but I don't want people to be like, oh, well, you, like, stole from Chucky. And I'm like, Chucky's a killer doll. This is a garden gnome, bitch. Fuck off.
And Chucky's a whole voodoo serial killer. So... Excuse me. But yeah, I don't know why you couldn't do a gnome. I mean, whether it's like demon possessed or, you know, or hell, you could do like, which I'm sure some people would be like, well, that's just like Megan. It's like, well, no, Megan's a fucking android. This thing is a fucking self-thinking AI motherfucker that went rogue.
Right?
Goddamn Terminator.
What are we talking about?
My awesome ass gnome, you see him, you see him, you see him, huh, 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 huh.
Yes, I do.
And her look, idea to do, yeah, like, a horror gnome.
Yeah, my eyes are red. And look, I can change it. And he can be normal. Or he can be scary. And Octo, yes. And I are talking about, I want to do a horror, like, thriller novel based off of, like, a possessed demonic garden gnome.
Ooh. And if you want help, let me know.
Yes, girl, co-writers, split the money.
Hell yeah.
I've been looking for some ideas for, on some prices for some 3D printers.
I get that. Yeah, I was just telling Carl to send me his ideas once he gets, whenever he has the time. For a banner that he wants.
We have to get the 3D printer, and then I get the 3D printer washer. So, like, once you're done with the thing and you take it apart and whatever, you put it in the washer and it washes all the stuff off. And I also got to get paint. Because with 3D printers, 9 times out of 10, you just print it all on color and then you paint the rest of it, unless you use like a monochromatic changing color, which I'm going to be doing for mine, so.
Alright. Yeah, Mitch was is a friend of mine. She's actually my coworker. And she's on the protective list.
Can somebody explain that?
So the protection...
What, the protected list?
Mm-hmm.
Every so often, we'll take a... We'll do a activity check. To see who all has been active, instead of, like, scrolling through the catalog to see, because that'll just take forever.
Right.
So the activity check, we do, I think it was, like, once a month, right?
Yeah, it's once a month.
Yeah, so, and then... Yeah, we do that, and then the people that are on the protected list don't have to participate in it. Like if they're family or friends of board members, and they don't, they're protected, unless told otherwise.
Or there's a if one of the members even not friends of the board or family of the board, they're on the protected list because there's. A special, there's like certain circumstances, like their house burned down or a tornado destroyed their house or family emergency going on and they can't get on this board.
Gotcha.
So, but it is still good for them. For them to be active.
Yeah.
Like, Mitt, she's on the protected list, but I asked her to join the meeting because either one, she has any ideas for the server, or two, it can count for her being active.
Yeah.
She doesn't, talk much, and she doesn't like, she's not very social.
Mm-hmm.
Like how I typically am when I was, in the beginning, when all this was first created, I didn't really do much.
In the beginning, when all this was first created by our Lord, Sir Angel Strife. I'm sorry. I channeled my better Paul Bettany from fucking Knight's Tale, and if you haven't seen that movie, it's Moviecation Night for whoever hasn't seen that movie.
Can you pick up the firebending for me? If you're still over there?
I did, though. Like, I marked it. It wasn't enough.
It's over 1,000 meters away.
Why are you 1,000 meters away?
Because we're doing emote for 5 seconds and restored reels.
Shit, I didn't even get that. I thought we were all going to the same spot. Oops.
No, you're good.
We'll make our way to you.
Okay, I'm just gonna loot the shit out of this place. I don't think really anybody landed here. Wait, who has fire? Who the fuck has airbending? Shit.
Not us.
Shit.
Alright, head that way, I guess.
Yeah, let's move out.
Shit. No, fuck your mom. Fuck your mom, my friends are coming. Fuck off.
Wait, Octa.
Okay.
Wait.
Bear, come on.
I'm gonna do, once we're all together, I'm gonna do this.
Actually, I'm gonna go get the car.
Ooh, good idea. Get it. Alright. Get it real quick. You still good over there?
I'm coming towards y'all because there's too many people there and I'm not fixing to fucking fight all of them.
Bear.
There were like, I heard like 2 or 3 footsteps. I was not fucking staying there to get killed. No, thank you.
Bear, are you serious right now?
What happened?
Girl, let me drive. Get on the hood! Or get in, either one.
I'm very experienced on top, so.
I gotta go.
Ha!
Right, left. Nope.
Push me off of the tree, why don't you?
Sorry, I was trying to see how to get there. Trying to see which road to take.
Wait. I was gonna pick up another car. Okay.
Ain't got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that.
Don't go there. I do not want to be in the middle of all that just yet. You're up there, okay.
Made it.
He's gonna say don't run into the,
Ah, shit. Nope, not making it. Low fuel? Really?
I'm Mrs. Angel.
Hola. Ooh, more fizzy juice.
That's an eagle eye.
I have one. Thank you. Guys, come here. I have the jizz of the fizz. Oh. Here, Sky. I kept it like I said I would.
Apparently I can't hire her.
She only does weapons.
Did you say she only does weapons or fuckings? Because I heard fuckings.
I mean, I won't turn ass down, but she only does weapons.
Oh, I hope you're recording this shit.
Damn it, Octo! All the good lines.
Well, now I'm recording, so yeah, y'all want to run that again? We'll just add it like I said originally.
It's not that funny the second time around.
It's funny that he tried.
That's what she said. Ooh, shooting to my left.
Guys, I'm lonely.
Shooting
right?
Behind us?
I'm fitting to go to Pleasant Piazza and fuck shit up. So if I die.
I'm coming with you. I have another
bottle. He's by that car.
Oh, glory. Oh, what about a car to die?
I have med kits.
Bear on me.
And more shield.
Bear on me. Bear's not paying attention. Run. All right, go.
Wait, where'd you go?
I'm flanking. That's one down.
Wait, Mrs. Angel, where'd you go?
I'm right here, crazy lady.
He's running.
Let's fuck these guys up. Oh, hello.
Oh, I got him. Sweet. That worked out better than I expected it. Reloading.
Bitch.
Does anybody want airbending? Bless you.
No. Thank you.
Y'all still got shooting over here somewhere. Bears toward you, watch it.
Yeah!
Ooh, knocked down!
What about that shit?
95.
Let's go fuck him up. I'm ready, motherfuckers. Let's do this.
I don't want a shotgun, I just got
Mrs. Ready. Angel is in it today, motherfuckers! Where you at? Where you at? I hear you. Fucking heard you. Where'd you go? Where are you?
I don't know. Rain's coming in.
Shots! Shots!
Where's she at?
It's Mellow! Somebody's on a motorcycle.
Oh shit, storm!
Get to the circle!
I saw the storm when I was shooting at him. God, I hate the currents.
Oh my god, Poseidon's gonna kill himself. What an idiot. Oh, I cracked you, bitch.
I hit the motorcycle.
Can't see this bitch.
Ah! You can't hide from me. I got a thermoscope. Oh, footsteps. Help. Ah,
come on.
Shit.
Yeah, go ahead and keep doing that.
I'm down. Goddamn, Poseidon, pick me up, fucker. I'm about to get sniped.
Damn it! Ah, you fucking bitch!
Well, that went to shit real quick.
Well, we went to every single shot we heard. We got this next one.
That's the second time I've lost my crown today. That's interesting.
What? That we're in a match?
No. The suggestion that Queen made.
What was that?
So she made two suggestions. She made one suggestion for all new members when first starting out to basically do like an introduction challenge, tell us like a little bit about themselves and what they're looking for, and then another channel where people can read about board members and kind of know like a little bit about the leadership of the server.
That's not a bad idea.
Who suggested that?
Queen.
Okay,
that's actually not a bad idea at all. What do y'all think?
Works for me.
I like it.
Alright, let's put it in a board vote. Or talk about it in the next meeting.
It's kind of like,
Monday?
It's kind of like when, you know, you're like looking at employers and you read like their mission statement and stuff.
Yeah.
I'm down with it.
That's a good way to put it.
I got a gun.
Got a bike.
Already?
That was quick. Bro, again, what the fucking... Thermoscope on a goddamn AR. What the fuck? Where are you? I'm so confused.
Who?
Oh, you're over here. I was the one that was like, got a bike. Got airbending right here. The word of the day is thank you. Can you say thank you?
No.
God damn.
I don't know that word.
You don't know that word? Not in your vocab?
Not in my vocab.
Damn.
What is vocab? Oh, thank you. Who is that?
Wow, you said thank you! It is in your vocab. Look at that. Look at that, man.
Much gratitude.
Much gratitude. She's like, change the word, And again, I'm not recording. Fuck!
Come on, Octo, that's your whole job!
This is why I don't have 100 subscribers. This is why. Right here.
You forget to record good content?
Yeah, and then when I don't record, then that's when we get wins and shit.
And good content.
Yeah, and good content, yep.
Are we heading towards the fighting?
Huh?
Are we gonna head towards the fighting or away from the fighting?
Well, where's the fighting?
Why would we go away from it?
Oh, it's up on the mountain.
There.
Okay.
Let's go.
It's still within the circle.
Oh, coming?
I'll get there eventually.
Alright, we'll meet you up there.
I'm short, girl. I ain't got long legs.
How tall are you?
My character is 5'2".
I'll
tell you in real life. I'll tell you my height.
You motherfucker!
I was 5'10", but apparently, according to the doctor, I'm 5'9 and a half because I'm fat.
Huh. I'm shorter than you.
My friends are coming, hoes!
One of them's already down.
Sally, this friend.
You fucking pink flamingo cocksucking whore!
There's a lot of feet around here, holy fuck. Go ahead, report me, bitch, report me! Do it! Do it! I dare you to report me. With my KD? They wouldn't believe you. Oh, I thought that
if
was the DMR.
If there's a sniper,
a
I call it. Damn.
That's not a sniper, Miss Chronic.
You want it?
Nah, it's all right. I'm just a
gold
digger.
Are you good?
Yep.
I'm just a gold digger.
You don't see her, Miss.
I said gold digger. I didn't say the other word. You know, chill out.
Broke. I know what you said.
Yeah, but comment section, you know how they be. He'd be like, oh my god, he said.
Y'all need to break these, towers.
Hey, there's towers? A DMR.
Why are we breaking the towers?
Yeah, what's on the tower?
The chest. Radio towers. That, like, the one that was right here. Next to the building, it has a chest on it that you can break.
I didn't have shit.
Really?
Hey! Toilets, what the hell? Now we find Fizz. Now we find Fizz. Really?
You good out here, Bear? Squad if you're good.
There's air bending already. She says, squad if you're good, Bear. Yeah, she's just moving. Alright, cool.
Anakin, can you chill?
Who's honking?
I was born this way.
Come on, woman.
I was getting ammo.
She's calling out everybody else so they can show up. Don't leave Bear behind.
Jeez. Jeez.
Bear, get in. Okay.
She's like, get in, woman. And then it's like, oh, she's
in
here.
Do we have a safer
bye.
Driver?
Fuck off!
Ooh,
oh, we're gonna lose this
fired.
Car now.
Shots fired.
You know what? Mrs. Chronic, you can kiss my happy natural white ass. How about that?
Okay.
Losing what car? What car are we losing? What happened?
I'll kiss your ass if you want me to.
I have to stay outside of the car so I don't get a copyright infringement. Where are we going?
Oh
we're
God.
Going outside the circle.
Yeah, I know. What's there's up? Somebody you can hire here. And somebody's taking off.
No, I'm just moving the car because I opened that chest and the car was in the way.
Where is this person you can fucking hire?
Alright, got him. Let's go.
Okay.
Wait, there's a great room in here. Oh, there's already been.
We have.
Yeah, this has already been raided.
Damn it!
Somebody wants to drive.
Come on, guys.
I will not wait for you.
Hey, Uncle Bear.
Bear, you might as well get in the other one. Don't have a best record of riding on the hood. Drift, Fast and Furious! I wonder if you know how it be in Tokyo!
Stop using the boosters, I can't do that!
Well, that's only because I don't have good- Woo-hoo! I don't have a good torque.
Fighting to the right! Fighting to the right!
Actually, right in front of us. To our left!
You're a horrible shot. I'm just gonna say that. I'm down.
Oh, how? Where did you come from?
Yeah, you ain't going nowhere, Airbender, bitch.
Oh, get to the show.
Ow! 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 Somebody's hitting me. I don't appreciate it. Oh, is everybody down?
Oh, yes! There's Earthbender.
My light is glowing because I'm in trouble.
Save us. Oh, airbenders.
She's almost dead. Damn it.
We're almost dead.
No, we are dead. There is no almost.
Well, I mean, I trust Miss Angel to, you know, get the kill. I don't know what you want me to say.
And I was working on it.
I mean, that bitch was cracked and everything. I was like, if the AI can just hold her off.
This bitch got right behind me. Like, out of nowhere. And got me in, like, two shots.
They're fucking cocksuckers.
Cut that out of the video.
Hey.
Now she's gonna get my car. What a bitch.
Nobody ever said that I was child appropriate. Hell, sometimes I'm not even adult appropriate, fuck.
Yeah, that's why they created editing.
Thank God for editing.
Yeah. I got an emote again? Oh my god. I'm gonna emote all over the damn place.
Hey, I like Rebel's Roost.
Actually, I don't even know where this is. Oh, no, wait, I do know what this is.
We just went there!
No, not that side.
Oh no, we didn't. We went... No, we did go there.
Did no one else jump?
I jump.
Okay, that's one out of three.
They did jump. Okay. I just don't know where they're at. We got a squad.
I see.
Of course we do.
And I'm gonna end fucking short as shit, y'all, so pray to God that. Well, maybe not. Maybe I'll end just a little bit short. God damn it, Anakin! Fuck off!
He's working for the enemy.
He's turning my fucking chair to where I can't fucking...
He's turning your chair?
The yeah. Fuck? He's jumping on the back of my chair, and it turns with movement. So... Yo, I got jizzy fizz, y'all.
Alright, who needs a gun?
I got one.
Okay, because I'm loaded to the teeth with guns, so if you need a gun, I got you.
I mean, I'll always take another one. I only got one. But I do have the jizz of the fizz. Zipline?
Yep, I heard it.
Car too.
Anyway, there's a whole bunch of guns right here. I'm trying to think where the zip line is.
Oh damn it! I wanted that tactical. Can I have that tactical?
You know, please. I got you.
Thank you, baby. The tactical is my favorite gun so far that they brought back, and I want it to stay. Feet behind me. Knocked. One.
You know what? Can I give you this gun?
Ooh.
Swap out. Because it has an eagle eye on it, and I'm not a fan of it.
You trying to hide over there, bitch?
Yeah, she was. Alright, somebody can take that gun. I guess take this one. Or, did he have something better? No, he did have something better. Hey! That works. Ain't that working out?
Ooh, blue chest! With only shotguns. Sorry, I will be clearing my throat a lot.
Alright guys, come here. Well, we're shooting at people, okay.
No, that was an accident.
You were trying to get out of the room.
Alright, well come here.
I thought I had my, my axe out. Axe, pickaxe, whatever it is.
Where's Bear?
Outside.
Bear, are you coming to get the jizzy of the fizzy?
Well, she can jizz herself off this time.
I want to break this building so bad.
You want to break everything.
I'm going to do it. Y'all want to help?
I had a feeling.
Why did you have a feeling?
You know, we can't break some of it down because some of it's like concrete.
Mainly the layer that you take the stairs to. Like, not the bottom levels.
Well, goodbye all to this artwork.
Guys, we need to get going.
We're nowhere near being finished.
Whee! Are y'all coming?
Alright, well, that's an interesting Minecraft building now. Come on, Bear. On,
we, actually were almost finished.
Felt like we had a lot more to go. 131!
Yep. I'm gonna check out this building real quick.
Someone already died to the storm. Ooh, I will take that. Thank you.
What is this?
What is what?
Someone that's horrible, apparently.
Hmm.
With the purple sniper.
I got a gold, so I'm good.
Well, does anybody want a sniper?
I'm good. I'm gonna go kill
I will happily give a sniper to you.
Where are you at?
Bear, do you want a sniper?
There you are.
You're not running towards me, so I'll take it as a no.
Knocked!
Oh, that's a lot of people.
Knocked. Really?
If you motherfuckers want to go build, go fucking Battle Royale, motherfucker. Goddamn.
Hold it.
Somebody's still shooting.
Heard it.
I got a lot of ammo from that.
Nah, baby, where you going? Bitch.
I'm glad you can't shoot for shit.
Ooh, someone horrible down here.
Oh, somebody go grab her. Somebody go grab her.
I'm on it.
Grab her before the other bitch does, because there's a bitch coming towards y'all. Get her, get her, get her, get her, get her.
I don't have enough gold.
Fuck you, Zeus.
Fuck it, I got 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 it. You got it? Who has
no,
it?
No, I can't, wait. I can't
You can't
hire.
Have more than one.
Got it.
Oh, fuck. I don't want to get about that.
Oh, now I get enough gold.
Aww.
Oh, no, I'm two pieces
I was
going off.
To try to get a purple DMR from her. Oh, well. Guess can't do that now. Nope. Bless you.
Bless you.
Bless you.
Thank you. God, the allergies here are awful.
Yep.
I hate allergies so much.
You had a purple DMR? Oh, you were worth the kill. Oh my god, give a girl a minute!
To the edge of the circle.
I don't know.
Oh, medallion up ahead.
Reboot!
Heard.
Alright, where is Prin at?
He left in the car! He stole our car!
I got hit with fire? What the fuck?
He stole our car! Whoa!
Well, good thing my car's still here.
They're coming back!
Uh-oh. Never mind, my car's stuck.
Oh, behind us!
He's down. There's other people. Shit! Bitch! Nah, cause where you going? Yeah. Yeah, my friend killed you. Oh shit, who now? Shit.
Bear!
Coming.
Oh, found the medallion.
Cover me. There's somebody with water bending. Keep your head on swivel.
Here, bear.
I didn't get that bitch with water bending either.
Where's the water bending bitch?
She was over here somewhere.
Fucking reboot! She's rebooting! Fuck! Fucking A, didn't we already kill these fucking cuck?
Guys, we gotta get to the circle. Let's get to the bridge and go up. Miss Angel, we're on our own.
Okay. Whoa! You fucking piece of shit!
How the hell was she up there with you? That made no sense. Zip line up there.
God damn it, I'm down. They're all Aangs. God damn. Shit. I'm dropping. I'm gonna die. I'm just gonna fuck myself. Sammy's wife needs to go fuck Sammy and leave me the fuck alone.
About my AI just died. And I'm dead.
Fuck.
Ain't kill me. Which one? Fucking hell.
Alright, can we go back to the lobby real quick? I have to pee.
Alright, back to lobby.
Sorry, guys. Give me a sec.
I'll be back as well.